Splunk produces software that makes big data scalable and usable.
Yeah, when I joined Splunk, it was a single product company. Today, we're multi-product. We're in the cloud, we're on-prem.
Our growth has just been crazy. It's just been phenomenal to see the different ways that our customers use in Splunk today.
Splunk standardized on Atlassian because the engineers standardized on Atlassian.
We use Jira to manage and drive our agile development efforts. The various scrum teams will use Confluence to share information and collaborate together. We use HipChat as our internal messaging system, and we have all the products tightly integrated together. We use Bitbucket as our source code management system for all the source code and products that we produce. Moving to Git definitely is a challenge. There's cultural issues in engineering to deal with. Bitbucket really helped us overcome some of those challenges because it was flexible, scalable, and it integrated perfectly with the Atlassian ecosystem at Splunk.
We use Bitbucket Data Center to host our code and to drive all our collaboration around that code. So creating branches, creating pull requests, iterating on code reviews, iterating on features is all done through Bitbucket Data Center.
The move to Git and Bitbucket has been a tremendous success at Splunk. Since adopting Bitbucket, we've seen almost a 3 to 4 time increase in the number of code reviews that are being done. Not only that, we're seeing an increase in the quality of code reviews.
The biggest benefit since we've adopted Bitbucket has really been twofold. One, we feel like we're set up for success for the next 10 years. And the other one is it allows us to more easily and more reliably create better software for our customers and do it faster.
When we're looking at all the different product lines that we're managing today, we have to have a rock solid solution, and Bitbucket meets those needs.